Hello students, good morning everyone and welcome to the maths class. So today is our unit 2 day 19. This is the revision of our unit 2, right? So let's see what we learn in our unit 2. So first of all the addition, humne addition sikha yahan pe 2 digit numbers ka. Yani ki here is the example 72 plus 53. First of all we add the ones part. Here in the ones part there is 2 and 3. So 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Here we write the 5 in the ones part's answer. Same way after ones part we add the tens part digit. So in tens part there is a 7 plus 5. So 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. So that our answer is 125. Okay. 72 plus 53 is equal to 125. Same way we see the addition of carry, using carry. So यहाँ पे क्या होता है, जब हम ones part का addition करते हैं, अगर ones part के addition का answer हमें 2 digit में मिलता है, तो हमें जो tens part का जो number होता है, उसको हमें carry करना पड़ता है tens part के ऊपर, right? So here is the 72 plus 59. So see, first of all we add the ones part digit, yani ki 2 plus 9, 2 plus 9 is 11. So 11 ka jo ones part ka 1 hai, usko humne answer pe rakha, jo tens part ka 1 hai, usko humne carry kiya tens part mein. So tens part mein humne 1 likha. Ab hum karenge addition of 1 plus 7 plus 5, it's a tens part. So iska jo answer aaye, wo hum likhenge yahan pe. So its answer is 13. So 72 plus 59 is equal to 131. This is our answer. Okay. Now see, here is the numbers. Yani ki here 3 numbers are there. We have to add these 3 numbers. So in the ones part there is a 2, 9 and 8. 2 plus 9 plus 8 is equal to 19. So 19 ka 9 answer mein, 1 humne kiya tens part mein carry over. So now we have to add in the tens part 1 plus 7 plus 5 plus 1. So answer is 14. So 72 plus 59 plus 18 is equal to 149. Now we learn about the number pair to 100. Yani ki hum number ek diya gaya ho, usme kaun sa number add kare to hume answer 100 milta hai. So we have to first of all take the ones part digit. Here ones part is 7. Now if we have to make a 10 of 7, so how many we have to add? We have to add 3. So 57 plus 3 is equal to 60. So humne sabse pehle 3 add kiya. Usko hume yaad rakhna hai, right? Now 57 plus 3 is equal to 60. Now 60 plus how many is equal to 100? So we can say that 60 plus 40 is equal to 100, right? So humne total 2 numbers add kiye, ek to 3 add kiya, ek to 40 add kiya. So hume 40 plus 3 karenge, in dono ko hume add karna hai taki hume hamara answer mil jayega. So 40 plus 3 is equal to 43. So that 57 plus 43 is equal to 100. Okay? So in this way humne ye sikha. Ab humne sikhe word problems of addition. So for word problem of addition we say NADOS. N means numbers and keywords. Yani ki aapko question mein kaun se do numbers diye gaye hai aur keyword kaun sa hai, addition ka hai, addition ke keyword kaun kaun se hai, total, combined, add, sum, together, all together, in all, total. Okay, these all are the keywords. Now asked, आपको क्वेश्चन में पूछा क्या गया है, हाउ मैनी, हाउ मच, हाउ लॉन्ग, हाउ मोर, वो सब पूछा गया होगा, तो वो लास्ट का जो होगा वहां पे क्वेश्चन होगा. तो आपको पूछा क्या गया है, व्हाट इज आस्क्ड. नाउ डी मींस ड्रॉ, आप उसको ड्रॉ कर सकते हो. नाउ ओ मींस ऑपरेशन, यानी कि कौन सा ऑपरेशन यहाँ पे लगेगा, एडिशन या सब्ट्रैक्शन. अभी तो हम एडिशन कर रहे हैं इसलिए एडिशन ही होगा. बट आपका सब्ट्रैक्शन जब खत्म हो जाएगा तो आपको एडिशन और सब्ट्रैक्शन दोनों के वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स आएंगे, आपको उसमें से फाइंड करना पड़ेगा कि यहाँ पे ऐड होगा या सब्ट्रैक्ट होगा। ओके, नाउ सॉल्व। लास्ट में आप सॉल्व करो, एडिशन है तो प्लस करो, सब्ट्रैक्शन है तो माइनस करो। ओके, सो दीज आर द एडिशन वर्ड, टोटल, एवरी, सम, ऑल टुगेदर, ऑल टुगेदर, जॉइन एंड कंबाइन। इन दिस वे, सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू कंप्लीट योर वर्कशीट नंबर 20 and you have to prepare for your assessment. Next day is your assessment. Okay, if any doubt, any query regarding this, ask me on the Google Meet. Okay.